and a word from our sponsors. This is the first grade match, for what it's worth. That was pathetic. That was fucking pathetic.
Oh, my God.
Is he warm? John, mate, you're starting to see, look. See, look. Well, he got that, so it's all right, mate. The only thing, if you watch YouTube, you can look at yourself. Hey, what was a minute silence for? Hey? Wish someone would tell us. Oh, piss off! Tackle for all right, some of these guys. Three men in a tackle, like crazy. Three men in a tackle, it's an automatic penalty. Hopeless. Fucking hopeless. Get win the scrum and lose the ball. Here I fucking dare. Rest time. he did that. Yeah, we got one down, have we? What's going on? Kicking's getting better. High-fiving business. Like a bunch of fucking wankers. Card trick every fucking time. That 21 gone. The sound of that. Why not? don't like the sound of that. Oh, Jesus, again? What on earth are they doing? Oh, for heaven's sake. No winger. Winger was off on holidays. The good thing about it is he won't kick it.
Australian pro derby died in Afghanistan has begun his final journey home. Lance Corporal Todd Tichy died in a non-combat related incident last week. He's been farewelled during a private memorial and ramping service at Kabul International Airport. the body has now been flown home. In a statement, his family describes him as a gentleman, a loyal son and brother who will always be there for his family. Child protection groups hope more victims will come forward after Rolf Harris was jailed for nearly 6 years for child sex offences. Olivia Leeming reports.
Stupid. Oh, for fuck's sake, tackle. What the hell? Christ mighty. Fucking hopeless.
Yeah.
idea. Still, son. Hey, mate. Oi! Stay still. Not quite like that. Five gone. A little screeching going on there. Two blacks in the tackle again. Got 10. Well, this is, they've got to get 10 as well. Shut up!
Come on, come on.